It's unbelievable. My guitar player on the stage is the guy I wrote this song with, and we were doing rehearsals today, and I looked at him like, and he's like, yeah, I have no idea what's happening right now. Like, we wrote this song, and we said no one in the world will hear this, and now I'm at the CMAs performing this song. So life is a dream.